look for some arrowheads for a few minutes and see how that goes. And scan the beaches with our new CKG. there, about 20 feet. I had to bring it back here to get it. It was a pain, but there it is.
First treasure.
My scoop. Pretty nice. I did some hood day deep digging in this clay. Come up with that. For sure. Bring it out. Press the hook. Set it there. New truck. Alright, going back in.
Weird and bizarre. There it is. What is that? Is that a fish? Like a baby hawk choke or something. I don't think there's an eyeball right there. See him? I did get a hawk choke a while ago. I guess he was in the mud and I chopped him in half. But that's what that is, that thing. Okay. I got her. She's hitting a 30 out here. I'm out here too. It's cold, but I'm doing it because I want to find something in the water. What's in the basket? I see it. Boom. You know how shiny that joker there looks? It's only a 71 though. Dang on it. Oh, 77. And it was deep enough, I bet it's been here damn near, daggone near that long. Treasure! I did it. Coin. Well, I did find a penny earlier, but... Alright, back to it.
Get moving. Let me zip these back out to the edge in. That's a little better, isn't it? It's cold water, so it's clear. This time it's a little mucky. This hard sand bottom is just a crab. There's several hole chokes sitting on the bottom here. Quiet now, it's a quarter. And I can't say I've ever seen anybody out here in the water. Did you catch it? This has been a beach forever. No. I mean, from the beginning, people here. This has been a swimming beach. There's another one around here. It's harder to get to, but I will be going to that. We've got a secret for now. Hopefully. You know I'm digging that. 1-6. Alright, let me get to work. See how this goes. Hope I don't lose the whole works in the water. That would not be the best day. I'm not sure how much jiggling around I can do.
Treasure number 2. See her in there? It's a dime. Took me a while to find that one. Popped out of the hole and it rolled on me. Floated. There it is. Hopefully you can see something. Blur. There we go.
Going back in more.
Coin spill. I just circled around and came back to that. Boom. Killing it out here now. Loving it. It's getting fun. I got spectators and all. Alright, let's find some more. Hey. Got sinker. That one's on top. It looks like it's an old one too. Sorry about that. There he is. Alright, going back in. Where would we be without one of those? Everything's pretty well shot, except for the sinker. wonder if I've been on the hitting it stainless at any point, sending me a weird signal as a number two. Worst part being trying to find a daggone money in the hole. Another penny, I think. And nope, that's a dime. Let's hope for some silver here today. Don't look like it. It's like a 90 something. Oops, you can well see that. 96 or something. There it is. There's the Nocta Mama. She's giving her a whirl today too. Says it's cold. Anyway, we're about done here. Might hit another spot, might go home, call it a weekend.